Memorial Day weekend typically draws thousands of locals and tourists to southern Utah's national and state parks. But in this time of the COVID-19 pandemic, park officials say they are anticipating even bigger crowds than normal this year. ABC4's Katie Corrales reports.
All right, park managers here in southern Utah have a message they want to send. That's manage your expectations. Because whether you're heading to Sand Hollow or Zion, they say there will be a number of parks that will reach capacity early on.
With hundreds of tourists from California, Nevada, and Arizona continuing to flock to southern Utah amid the COVID-19 pandemic, state park officials say it's not exactly business as usual. They'll be stressing social distancing, breaking up congested areas, and limiting the number of visitors.
We expect an increase in visitation at our state parks.
Sand Hollow State Park Manager Jonathan Hunt says safety is on his mind. With expected high winds, he's concerned about potential drownings or rescues, especially with those who may be pulled from shore on inflatable rafts or kayaks.
Please wear life jackets. Most of our drownings could have been prevented with life jackets.
He asked that people be patient and prepare for closures Saturday through Monday. It's a similar situation at Zion National Park.
As much as folks love Zion, this may not be the best time to come just because so many people want to be here.
Park rangers say that in past years, the four-day weekend has drawn 80,000 visitors. But since the shuttle is not operating, the park's 400 parking spots will fill early in the mornings. And unless people are staying at the Zion Lodge or Watchman Campground, the park is open for day use only.
Now, park managers say they want to avoid the headache of having people make a 3, 4, even 5-hour drive just to find out the parks have reached capacity. So they ask that you check their website and social media for updates. In Sand Hollow, Katie Kralis, ABC 4 News.